Hello, Connecticut. Look at Rosa DeLauro. Now back to me. Now Rosa, back to me. She isn't me, but if she stopped spending all our money and started cutting taxes, she could think like me. Look down, back up. You're in Washington with the man your congressman should be like. What's in your hand? I have it. It's the health control bill you never wanted. Look again. It's cash in your pocket from a payroll tax holiday. Anything is possible when you put me in Congress and not DeLauro. I'm Jerry Labriola and I approve this message. I'm on a sign.
Conservative that we need in Congress. Jerry is in a position where he's going to be able to give Rosa DeLauro her pink slip. She's been in Congress way too long. Jerry has the right values, the right morals, the right character to bring that down to Washington and to bring real change to Washington. Jerry's also interested in self-limiting his time in Congress once he's there to 12 years. And he's also agreed to give up his pension, which I think is very important. Because Jerry wants to be a citizen in Washington and to act like the people he represents.
2 years ago, the people of this district and this state and this nation voted for hope and change. And let's look at what we have 2 years later. We've doubled down with the national debt. We have our unemployment rate, which has ticked up 2 full percentage points. That's the official rate. Into the 9.5% range. The unofficial rate, the real underemployed, 1 out of 6 people are now underemployed. We have the United States poverty rate at the worst and the highest it's been in 16 years. We have tremendous uncertainty with business. And I hate to say, I'm afraid to say, the worst is yet to come.